This is your guide on how to successfully clear the artifact of the Strong Cave, or the Hard Ice Cave, on the island in Ark Survival Ascended. This cave is one of the hardest ones in the game. We are two players and one of us is sitting on a Stegosaurus because the Polovias can't unmount you from them. The second person is on a Baryonyx. The Baryonyx will heal up quickly from eating fish, and there's lots of them in this cave, and also they do decent damage. The Stegosaurus has 20k health, some veggie cakes and a good salad. The Baryonyx has 10k HP and 700 melee roughly, and also good saddles. We brought two of them to get the mate boost. I am sharing the entire cave run, so I have decided to accelerate the video speed as it is a quite long cave. This allows you to capture the complete scenery of the cave and pinpoint the location of the loot crates. Enjoy the video.